Hello everyone, this is Mike from Dimensional Walking. Today we're going to do another 50-second interesting but strange segment. Recently there was an official government report written by Sean Kilpatrick, director of the Pentagon's UFO UAP office. And he stated that artificial interstellar objects could potentially be a parent craft that releases small probes during a close encounter with the Earth, like an operational constraint too similar to NASA. The co-author of this report was Abraham Loeb. He believes that one of these motherships is actually hanging in our solar system. Thank you. Goodbye.